Right, we can. Juliana. Hi, Juliana.
Full video. It's a little dated now. Sometimes they say the younger ones, you know. Still makes a really important point.
What's dated? Can I ask you something? What's dated about it?
Well, because now, I mean, some of that business about going down in the basement, you know, that has.
Yes, yes. Yeah. Like Helene, I also would agree and say, Joanna, that she was doing her best actually. She was not rude to the child. The only thing that I couldn't make out was when she took away the bilingual dictionary. I don't know why she did. Larry. Yeah. Right. Kalala. Yeah. Yeah, I just want to reiterate this. Oftentimes, it's everything. Every responsibility falls on the shoulders of classroom teacher, and Joanna is so right. It's not the teacher alone. It's about the whole system. What Kalala was saying. Do they have that kind of support? So, in other words, it's the school, and then if you go larger than the state and the whole society, actually, it's the video is asking a major question. How we take by. Right. I totally agree with you, Larry. I didn't see in her body language or anything that she was like, you know, not giving value or she was not wanting to help him. No, she was, but you know, the load she was carrying, did you see the files and the books and all those things? Oh my God. Right. Yes. True. True. Yeah.
This is falls on the shoulders of the teacher. Okay.
Melissa, it was a great presentation, and we enjoyed the presentation, and the breakout room conversation was very useful. Personally speaking, I feel that we sometimes expect too much from classroom teachers. Like we expect the classroom teachers to address all issues. And this classroom teacher, my colleague Helene, pointed out this fact that she was a content teacher, not an ESL teacher. And then again, from a content teacher to have the sensibility of an ESL teacher, I don't know how much we are justified in that. So I sometimes feel that I'm a big fan of multilingualism. I promote that. But at the same time, I could see things from the lens of teachers who obviously cannot speak so many different languages. This teacher in particular was very sympathetic to that student. Perhaps she did not have that kind of training, as my colleague Francie pointed out. So the only point that I want to make is that everything goes on the shoulder of a teacher, classroom teacher, not the people around the classroom teacher, the system, the school, and all that. That's all I want to say.